ladies and gentlemen. I've been asked tonight to do the art of sabrage. Sabrage is a French method of opening champagne. It was perfected or done during the Napoleonic Wars. And Ron has asked me to do that as a precursor, I guess, to the toast tonight.
I speak for every Master Mason in this room, Ron, when I say that my mother had lots of sons, but I never had a brother until I met you. And I'd also like to thank Mary for sharing you with us all the time that you devote to our craft. Thank you very much.